Yes, you misunderstood. I've never stood for hypocrites.